Welcome back to Nate at Night. Here are our top stories. Monkeys are gay. Hippos are now lesbians, both female and male. In breaking news, Max Davis has been exposed for having a playlist featuring exclusively Taylor Swift songs. For his reaction. In other news, a paintball course triggers veterans flashback to Afghanistan. Biden tries to improve approval ratings by showing a little ankle. For today's weather report, we go to Pike.
It's hot as hell!
So true. In other news, Eminem comes out as gay. Now for our interview, Savon.
How's it going, guys?
It's really good. What's your opinion today on the new reporting on Max Davis?
Unfortunately, it seems to me it's come out as pretty gay. Fruity at least. Deeply homosexual at most. I think that he should find help.
And that's the message today. Find help. Thank you. Oh.
Bye.
That's it for today's show. We'll see you next week on Nate at Night. Thank you to everyone who participated, and let's go eat lunch.